Hi, this is Max, and unfortunately, I'm Dave from Gang of Youths. We're from Sydney, Australia, now based in London. I was miserable as a teenager and I had no friends, so hardcore punk it was for me, and I think I decided that like the best thing I could do with my time was to, you know, pick up a bass guitar and play covers of Gorilla Biscuits.
I like the made-up genres, like soul, hyphen, blues, folk. That are just horseshit.
Yeah, I think we're like post emo indie rock. I like Philip Glass and Lil Yachty. One of those is true.
We really like Feist.
We love Feist. No, I can't say that.
Can, it's not that weird.
No, it's weird. Because what if one day I meet her and I'm like, hey.
But now it's going to be weird because we haven't explained
what Feist, please don't watch this, but I've loved you my whole life. I named one of my guitars after Wesley Feist and I have a tattoo that's Feist related. Oh, Maxi.
Oh,
super embarrassed moment. Embarrassment moment.
A Christian festival in New Zealand called Parachute. So shout out to all Hamiltonians out there. As embarrassing as a snort.
Big day out and I broke in. Yeah, I fucking climbed the fence and I broke in the shit. And I held hands with like the girl I liked and watched Iggy and the Stooges play, which is pretty fucking cool. Our friend Slash is in a really cool band called Guns N' Roses.
Man, we're so tight with him.
I have a Guns N' Roses tattoo.
What?
I got it for $20 on the Sunset Strip. Not because of any other reason than I'm just a gross person, I think. We started out like genuinely wanting to like have some kind of positive to profound somewhere in that vicinity impact on people, you know, improve their lives somewhat and to give a soundtrack to the full gamut of experiences. I mean, most people would say, well, winning this award or fucking playing this venue. I don't know, we never really set out to do
it. Definitely not that. And it's also just traveling with your best friends.
We generally just decide where and when we go and we do it together. Like, these are my best friends in the whole fucking world. And I've known some of them up to, you know, there's some like 14 years. So this is like 15 years, 16 years ago. So this is the dream. This is the achievement here. I bring my mum to our shows and she hates them. Love you, Mum. I know you don't hate them.